I only play music that I absolutely love, you know, and I think the audience deserves it and the composers, and there is enough music to be played. I think you can almost find anything there is in music in Bach's music. And you know, I actually love to listen to other people play Bach, because it tells me very much about how they listen to music, sort of who they are as musicians. Many people put themselves in a specific mode when they listen to Bach, and they only want him to be one thing. You know, they want him to be the serious, the sacred, the sort of divine composer. But I think we have to remember that there are incredibly many different characters in Bach's music. You know, he seems to have been a man of very, very, very many different faces, in music at least. I always saw the piano as a toy to have fun with. And I grew up in Iceland, so it was a very free environment, and was even more so in the 90s, before the internet and everything.